The proud Queenslander has gone back. But what about Charlie Quinn without a